everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing, cutting up onion and bell peppers. If you would like to see more, please stay tuned. Okay, I have my onion right here. I'm going to take the skin off the onion. I already washed my onion off and my bell pepper, so that's already been washed, and I washed my hands. So everything is clean. If I can get this skin off, we'll be all right. All right, here's my knife. Okay, and the tip for the day, you see how the cutting board slid? See how it slid? You put a cloth under there to keep it from sliding. You can wet the cloth, it could be damp. That's the tip for the day. Okay, so we're gonna cut this. I'm gonna try to get all this skin off if I can. Cut it down the middle. I'm not professional, just to let you know. Not professional. And I don't cut onions often, so yeah. So don't laugh at me. But I might not be doing it the way everybody else do it, but this is my way of doing it. I'm just gonna dice these up. Maybe you don't cut an onion this way. I don't know. I'm gonna take the skin off. I'm gonna try to get the skin off if I can. Alright, I guess I'm beating this onion up. Uh-oh. Almost slipped. Oh, I got the skin off. Alright, alright. Moving right along. I'm doing something. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I got some more skin right here. Wait a minute. Alright. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna cut it this way, okay? Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh. Alright, we'll do it like that. My eyes gonna go to watering. They're gonna go to watering, so don't laugh at me if I start doing like this, okay? Alright. Onion jumping everywhere. Uh-oh. One popped over here. And when I get done cutting these onions up, I'm gonna put them in a plastic bag. Oh, they're jumping everywhere. Alright, I think that's about good enough. You think? About good enough? Oh, there go my eyes. Okay. All right. The reason why I'm gonna put them in bags is because I'm gonna put them in the freezer. So I'm gonna freeze the onion. And I'm gonna also freeze the bell peppers too. So I won't have to do it when I'm finna cook. They'll be already cut up. So, yeah. So I will be back with the rest of the onion cut up, okay?
Okay, this is the onion that I cut up.
Okay, I'm gonna put the onions in the bag. This is the freezer bag. I'm gonna put the onions in here. I cut them all up. These are all the onions that's been cut up. And I'm gonna put them in this bag the best way I can without touching them. So we're gonna bend this like this. I'm gonna bend it like this, and we're gonna pour them in. See? Just like that. That's all to that. And then we're gonna set that over there. And we're gonna close this bag up. Set that bag over there. And then next, we're gonna start on our bell pepper. Don't laugh at me. I know. Half of these vegetables, I don't know how to cut up. I already know. Oh, look at all those seeds. Okay, we're gonna cut all that out because we don't want that in on our bell peppers. Okay, and these right here, I'm just gonna, some of them I'm gonna cut them in strips, and some I'm just gonna dice up. Okay, I don't need this part, so I'm gonna throw this part away. All right, look at all that in there. Oh, you know, bell peppers burn your eyes too, just like onions. Cause I just got a little juice in on my forehead and popped in my eye. Yeah. All right, we're gonna cut all this out. We're gonna gut this bell pepper. This red bell pepper, we're gonna gut it. All right, so I'm gonna cut, turn it over like this, and I'm gonna cut it this way, and then I'm gonna cut it this way. And then I'm going to cut these in strips. Uh-oh, sliding. Yeah, I think I need a better knife. I need to work on getting a different knife. Yeah, but that's what I'm gonna do with these. I'm gonna cut them like this. Okay, I'm gonna do some more like that. I think I'm just gonna cut all these in strips. And I'm gonna cut a couple of strips, and then I'm gonna dice the rest of this up, and I'm gonna cut these in strips. So, okay, I cut the top off and I cleaned the inside. So this one right here, I'm gonna cut in strips, just like this. Sorry, my elbow went into that. But anyways, these are the red bell peppers that's been cut into strips, and I'm gonna cut these into strips too, just like this. just like that, and I'm going to place them over here just like that. Don't laugh at me. I know it looks funny. I'll set them right over here. I hope everybody try, you know, try to cut up some bell peppers. It helps when it comes to cooking. You don't have to cut up your vegetables. They'll already be cooked. You just have to put them in a bag and put them in the freezer. And so when you get ready to cook, you can just pull them out and put them in your frying pan and go about your business. Okay, this one I'm gonna cut in a couple of strips, and I'm gonna dice some of them up, and I'm gonna put them in with the onions. I like to put my bell peppers in with onions because when I get ready to cook, I put onions and bell peppers into my food. Okay, so I'm gonna cut this one in half just like that. Okay, all right, here's my bell peppers and all cut up. They're all cut up. All right, I'm gonna put them in the bag. I'm gonna put my green with the onions and my red and my orange in one bag, rather. Okay, all right, moving right along. All right, so I'm gonna put my red and my orange or yellow, whatever this is. I'm just gonna pick it up with my hand. I already washed my hands. Put them in together. Just like this. Don't be scared. Pick these things up with your hand. As long as you wash your hands. Okay, put that aside. Get my onions. And I'm going to do the same thing I did last time with the onions, where I folded this. I fold my plate. And I pour them in, just like that. Make sure you get them all in there. Okay, just like that. I'm gonna put this over there. And you're all done. So now you could just zip it up like this. And put it in the freezer, and you're all set. Thank you for watching. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment down below if you want to see more things for me to cut up. Any other kind of vegetables you want me to cut up, let me know. And I'd like to let everyone know that there will be a giveaway coming soon. I will do a separate video on that. So make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.